Hello students, today we are going to start chapter 6, our climate. आइए जानते हैं हमारे जो climate है हमारे देश का वो कैसा है. First of all, the cloth we wear and food we eat depend largely on the climate of the place where we live. हमारे भोजन, हमारे कपड़े, हम जहाँ रहते हैं उसके हिसाब से पहनते हैं, उस क्लाइमेट के हिसाब से, और उसी क्लाइमेट के हिसाब से हमारे भोजन भी होते हैं. वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट, तो वेदर इज अ डे टू डे कंडीशन ऑफ एयर एट ए पार्टिकुलर प्लेस. इट कैन बी डिस्क्राइब एज सनी, क्लाउडी, रेनी, विंडी और फॉगी. ऑन द अदर हैंड, द क्लाइमेट ऑफ ए प्लेस is pattern of weather condition over a very long period of time. For about 35 to 40 years, the landform of an area influences its climate. Temperature and rainfall are the two important elements that affect climate. Season in India. In India, temperature and rainfall vary from season to season and from place to place. Some places are hot while others are cold. Some places get very heavy rainfall and while others do not get any rain for years. Some places get floods while others are hit by droughts. In India, variation in temperature, rainfall and monsoon winds result in three main seasons: winter, summer and monsoon. Thank you. Have a nice day.